Next on the right-hand lane, the pickup truck of Jason Raymer. That's 1960.